They need a lot of ambulances in-house in the Mongolian healthcare system. We're going to donate it for the, donate it to one of the ambulances. And we're supporting two charities called CoHealth for the children education, and one is Action Against Hunger as well.
So this is, we are standing at the Never Give Up Foundation, and we are working with handicapped people. And the point is that these people, like, they are either physically or mentally a little bit, you know, handicapped. They want to do something for others, right? They don't just want to give up their life. They want to show that they are like a very big part of society and they can do things, they can help.
Fun, yeah?